committee.
I don't think you're having a good time. Come on, you're having a good time, I want you to stand up and stretch right now. Come on. There ain't nobody having a good time. Yeah, I guess you are. Okay. Whenever these guys come around, you know, nobody claps for these late models and stuff. These hobby guys, this is entry level for them, and it means a lot to them. I want everybody to start clapping for these guys. They're going to put out here and put on a good show for you.
in third. Number 73 car, Glenn Phillips is fourth. And here's your second hobby stock race winner tonight, folks, the number 27 with the checkered flag, Steve Smith. His congratulations, number 27, Monte Carlo, as he makes his way back around turn four. Back down the back straightaway, Steve Smith. Four starts and his first win out of four starts. Not bad, Steve.
Let's give a great big hit to Speedway Tennessee.